yet has impacted the lives of so many individuals, an army of individuals. And that army is at the forefront of almost every community institution that we hold dear.